Line as Carlson in the game. And they're off. Showtime Z fast off the mark. India Nichols showing good speed. Rumored Heart is also in the front ranks as they make their way into the first turn. Tis for Me out running in fourth. Mr. George's Dreams wide and bearing out there through the first turn, where Showtime Z charts the course from India Nichols, and Rumored Heart is right there a close third. Lincoln's Day has scooted through to grab fourth in the gray. Tis for Me, Mr. George's Dreams, headstrong and tugging up on the outside. Mr. George's Dreams is hell-bent on getting up toward the front, and does so. Mr. George's Dreams, in a split second, has gone up to the front from India Nichols. Showtime Z is third, Rumored Heart fourth, Tis for Me is fifth, Lincoln's Day is sixth. Pookie Arnold seventh, heading to the backstretch from Knoebler. Then farther back in the field, Crisp Me Once. Toward the rail saving ground is Cigar Break with a half mile to go, and Cooler by the Link is racing a joint last. Half mile in 49.2. Mr. George's Dreams made that bold run up to the front, but will Mr. George's Dreams stay going into the far turn? Indian Nichols right there, close second, and now upping the ante. Indian Nichols up to the front. Rumored Heart is poised to challenge. Mr. George's Dreams is a spent force. Lincoln's Day is fourth. Tis for Me gets reminders. Showtime Z, Crispy Once is coming wide. Orange blinkers. Pookie Arnold's trying to slalom on through. Rumored Heart as they've turned the corner in the closer. Rumored Heart's in front. Indian Nichols toward the rail. Lincoln's Day, Showtime Z on the outside. Crispy Once. Cigar Break is delivering a late challenge. In this final furlong, Renee Douglas and Rumored Heart in front. Cigar Break is taking ground away from Rumored Heart as the winning line looms. Rumored Heart has won it with a length to spare over Cigar Break. Crispy Once was third, running fourth Lincoln's Day, and Knoebler completes the super high.